Welcome back, team. You're gaming with the Colonel, and this is Strategic Command, WW2 World at War, the Total Realism Project. It's version 0810, and we're playing OCB. It is turn 40 for me. And when last we left off, we had a submarine on the India line. Now, where that thing is going to go, I'm not sure, but that's probably one of the reasons why it has why they took that island. The Seychelles, in what he termed Operation Seashell. So, nice. Let's see what he did today. Ugh. Okay. Go. He's gonna go. Where is the nice? Yeah, there's not gonna be anything left there. There's a maritime bomber there. Two maritime bombers. Where's he going? Damage evaded things irritate me. Thank you. That hurt him a little bit. Brought that guy up to destroy the... Oh, that was pretty good. Pretty good. Come on, no more, no more, no more. Ah. Damn it. Ah. Keep that thing there. Well, didn't hurt him. Okay, so that destroying that fort is a problem. Because that compromises the entire line. Oof. Let's go to China first. Obviously, we got to stay in there. That means we need to follow up in here. Is the main effort. It's plain to see. I'm going to come into here. All right, he's working. He's coming down. Guy detrenches by two. We'll clean him up next time, then flap him with that, and then clean him up, swap him with that, and that'll be fine. It'll take several turns for that rigmarole to happen. Okay. That's all good. What do I want to purchase? Research first. I'm going to want that when it pops. So save 125. Let's buy this one back. I think we're good. That is the key. You are going to be done at the end of the turn, then I'm going to boogie you back down this way and start making him this way over here, because he's obviously going to come through here. So he's going to get run down here and start making. Start making forts going this way. And if I could buy another engineer, that would be key. All right. Soviets, research. Advanced tanks is going to pop. Industry is going to pop. I think we just go ahead and get one more garrison. This will be the last garrison that we're getting. How many HQs have we gotten in here? Just one. So we need to start buying some HQs. Think about this. So this guy is good for a little bit. Let's upgrade those two, him and him. Him and him. is the frontline guys. They're working. He's going to be next. We're going to need another guy over here. So I think you're done there. Let me check diplomacy real quick. Zero chits. America. Now do research. Naval weaponry or ground attack. Long range is going to pop. Advanced subs are going to pop. You are going to purchase that for 99. You're going to go sub hunting. You're good right there. When are we going to get anti-sub? Fairly soon. Okay. My line. Where'd you go? Can't make it there. You're going to work your way up here. Should have done that last time. You. Working your way down here. Now, where the main battle is. Got a supply of true, an entrenchment of 3. It's got at least 2 planes down there. Third one. It's not there anymore. I'm gonna reinforce you because those guys look like they're coming north. I want to go in here? Do I want to go there? I do not want to go that way. Can I repair any of these guys now? Let's get you kind of out of the way. Now you've got no, yeah, let's just reinforce you. Doing this first because the other stuff's going to cost a lot of money. Okay, you got to run away. Oh, crap. Did I move him? That was accidental. All right. He'll come out of there next. One down here. You you get into there, that'll be fine. Okay. I think I need to get into Herculon. Have I purchased all my carriers? I have, okay. Do I want to put this guy here? I think I do. Cost 20. You're working. A lot of repairs. Yeah, they're not going to get out here. I'd rather have him here than him. So where was that one guy going? I slid Montgomery through last turn, so that was good. Where is his airborne unit? That is what I'm worried about. Can't get around him. B3. I want you to be railing anybody back and forth over here, which I think he already did. All right, I think that caps the experience here. You cover what you need to cover. Let's go back to the homeland. I think we checked up already, right? Yep. And Sweden has just got one here. Sweden's at 47%. Let me drop one in there. All right, so Has winter war happened yet? I don't know. Alright, you. Move on up. You can all get naval weaponry. It's not going to do any good until we get to Japan, and it's going to be very expensive. So we're going to do a couple of them, but not all. Probably. You're going to stay there. You're definitely getting the upgrade. I forgot to do this first. Okay, we're going to save the rest of the money. Okay, let's get back to our plan here. And then we have bad weather. I don't want to deal with the bad weather. We got to save for advanced tanks, because that is expensive to upgrade. Let's at least clear these guys so they can leave port. With all those carriers upgraded, I could take these on. He's got both maritime bombers there. That means they're not down here. You continue to work. You've already moved. All right, let's go over here. We already did this. We still have some money. Could swap you and upgrade you. Yeah, okay. Yeah, this is going to be a problem. He must have retreated to here. Where did he retreat to? Yeah, I don't know. It's crazy. He'll move up here. No, he'll move there, which is fine. I'll just move this guy down here, and then that'll stop that. Are we done? I want Sydney to die. That's my main thing. If that gets captured, everything else turns into a 3. Okay. I don't think we're done. So let's see what's on the lines this time. Yep, you're going to be walking down this way. You still have another one on the India line. Okay. So there's at least 2 because I made 1 retreat. I keep getting the boosts and the wrong stuff. All right, you've been gaming with the Colonel. Please like, subscribe, come back early, come back often. I'm out.